What's up, people? Welcome to today's session. How are you guys doing? My name is Anup and this is Vedantu's 9th and 10th English channel. I hope that all of you guys are taking care of yourself. You guys are safe and sound and you're also keeping your family members safe. I know that COVID situations are going down a little, but yes guys, remember there's a third wave on the horizon. So make sure you guys are staying safe, staying hydrated and sanitizing your hands as well, right? So anyways, welcome to today's session, people. Today is going to be a rather interesting one. Because here's the thing, guys. Since I was a kid, I always asked this question, that what is the point of studying all this? I'm sure that a lot of you guys would have asked the same question to your teacher or to yourself or even to your mom and dad, that why am I studying all this? Am I ever going to use this in my day-to-day life? And that is exactly what we are here to answer today. Because here's the thing, guys, physics is that one subject that helps you to figure out why things are the way they are. And that is why I chose physics as a subject to teach. So my name is Anup, guys. I am a master teacher of physics here at Vedantu. And I'm here to share whatever knowledge I have with you guys so that we as a group can enlighten ourselves and lift each other a little better, right? So welcome to today's session once again. And yes, guys, I have a question for you guys. This is the question for you people. Solve this question if you think you're a genius and let me know what is the answer in the comment section. I'll tell you the answer for this towards the end. The question is this. Solve this if you're a genius. You have a square given to you people and the answer to that is 5. So what would the second one be? All right, let me know what is the answer in the comment section. I'll give you the answer for this question towards the end of today's session. And also guys, I have some exciting news for people, for you guys. If you enroll into the Vedantu's Pro courses, guys, you also get an exclusive micro course with me where I'll be teaching you lenses and electricity as well. We'll be doing this course, that is Be a Pro in Lens Pro, and we'll also be doing Master Electricity like never before. So both these topics are going on right now. It has already started. So if you guys want to be a part of it, learn from me and all the teachers at Vedantu, you can enroll into Vedantu's Pro subscription courses. I'll talk about that towards the end of today's session, but let's get into the topic for today, right? Let's talk about what are the things that you see around you where physics is applicable in your everyday life. See guys, physics is everywhere. Physics is like God. You know, they say that God is everywhere. Physics is everywhere. Physics is from the light that you turn on when it's dark, to the mobile phone that you use when you're bored, to the force that you apply when you're pushing a table or when you're throwing a ball, to the sound that you hear, to the heat that keeps you warm, to the friction that helps you to walk, to the magnetism which helps you to take the MRI of your brain, to the gravity that, you know, makes the pen fall down. Everything that you touch, everything that you do, physics is how the universe works. And here in today's session, I am going to talk about some of those day-to-day activities that you think is so trivial, things that you do every day which you don't even bother about, where physics is applicable. The first one is this, an alarm clock. You wake up in the morning every day, right? And the first thing that you want to do is turn off your alarm, because none of us these days especially can wake up without an alarm clock, especially me. Without an alarm, I'm going to sleep till 12:30. If I have to sleep the whole day, I'll sleep whole day also. So alarm clocks is one of the lifesavers that we have. An alarm clock is able to produce the sound that wakes you up. That sound that is produced is what? Is physics. We were able to figure out a way to help create that sound, and physics helps us to study that sound. We have to, whether we have to increase the volume or decrease the volume, it tells us the amplitude, the quality, what type of sound it is, and all of that comes under the concept of quantum mechanics. So those properties of sound that you're so fascinated by when you listen to Lata Mangeshkar sing, or when you listen to Arjit Singh, you know, you're able to figure out the voice immediately. You're able to do all of that because of physics. Without physics, none of this would have been possible. So that's the first thing. From the time that you wake up till the time you go to bed, people, physics is everywhere, and this is the first example of it. The second one is where you have to keep your, you know, your clothes and all tidy, otherwise where you're going to get beaten up from your school. So that is nothing but the steam iron. The steam iron also needs heat, and heat is another concept that comes under physics. Heat always travels from hot objects to cold object, and this understanding helped us to create what is called a steam iron. That understanding of physics, that heat travels from hot to cold, helped us to create what is called a steam iron. And these days, because of that, our shirts and everything are tidy and all neat and clean. Again, all thanks to physics. Third concept we're going to talk about is something that none of us can live without. Walking. Walking from here to your bedroom. Walking from here to your bathroom. Walking for just for the sake of it. All of that also you're able to do it because of physics. Because of what is known as friction. Without friction, you would not be able to walk anywhere. And that is why, guys, the understanding of this concept helped us to create different types of shoes, which helps us to walk in different kinds of terrains. Now, imagine if you did not know the concept of physics, you would have worn your Converse or your Nike shoes and you'd have gone to the glaciers. Like, let's say, if you're going to go for trekking, like a really high mountain, can you walk with your Converse shoes and climb up Mount Everest and all? It's not possible, because again, you know that it's not possible. Why? Because the friction is very, very less. You would need those spikes in order to get that grip, and you're able to understand that you're able to do it because of physics. So walking, guys, is again another concept that comes under physics. The next one is your life savior. Now, guys, when you're in a car, they tell you to wear your seatbelts and never ever drive otherwise. Because when you're in an accident, what would happen is that there's a high chance that you might go and hit the dashboard of the car. And this is because of inertia, because a body would continue to be in the state of rest or uniform motion unless and until an external force is applied on it, which also is known as inertia, which is nothing but your first law of motion. You already know about that. That is your Newton's first law of motion. So the understanding, because of this understanding that when the car suddenly stopped, you would move forward, that understanding helped us to create the safety device known as a seatbelt. And it has saved countless number of lives since then, and it is still doing so very, very effectively. And again, guys, because of that one simple understanding that there is something called as inertia acting. And we wouldn't have known about it, we wouldn't have even thought about it without physics. So again, guys, that is another application of physics where not only does it save your life, but also saves the people inside the car's life as well. And yes, guys, camera lens, all those beautiful pictures that you guys take and put it up on Instagram and Snapchat and whatnot, without lenses, without the concept of optics, would you be able to zoom in? Would you be able to do all those editing, all those cool pictures where you're standing in the bottom, where you're jumping from the top? You wouldn't be able to do any of that without the understanding of lenses. So yes, guys, all thanks to optics. Once again, it has come to our save. It has come to save us. Again, thanks to physics, optics, the lenses, the concave lenses, the concave lenses that are there, helps us to zoom in, zoom out, give us a very good picture, make us look all cool and like superheroes. All thanks to that. And then yes, guys, the blood that runs through our body, the bread and butter without which we cannot live, is our phones. Again, guys, our phone is also something which works on the concept of electricity as well as magnetism. And again, without this, our life is completely incomplete these days. And once again, it is thanks to physics that you guys are able to utilize it, that you guys are able to use it. All that signal that you get, all that signal strength and all that, all of that, all your internet and everything works on the basic concept of physics. Without those, nothing would have been problem. All that radio waves that you have, where you can call from here to US or to Dubai or wherever the other person is, you're able to do all of that because of physics. And again, guys, I can't stress it enough. Physics is a beautiful subject that not only gives you marks in your final exam, but also has a lot of real-time application in your day-to-day life. Another example, ball pen. You are able to write because of two reasons. One is gravity. The gravity is pushing the ink down. Secondly, because of friction. Without friction, you wouldn't be able to write anything on the paper. So once again, thanks to what? Thanks to who? Thanks to where? Thanks to physics. We are able to do all of that. And yes, guys, I have a lot more examples that I can come up with. But let's just stop it over here for now. And I know that by now you would have understood where and all physics are used. Let me know in the comment section, where do you think, apart from all these examples that I just gave you, tell me what other examples that you can come up with, or what other examples you have experienced in your life. And let me know in the comment section that this is where physics is used, sir. And yes, we'll talk about that also in the next series that we talk about it. Right, guys? So thanks a lot for joining. Once again, this is the pro exclusive micro course that is going to be starting, that has already started from 5th of July. It has just been started just now. So you guys can also be a part of it. If you want to be a part of it, you can, all you have to do is enroll into the pro subscription courses. These courses offered at Vedantu have unlimited number of live sessions with the highest level quizzes, which gives you an opportunity to compete with your friends and understand what are your weaknesses and what are your strengths. It also gives you an opportunity to download and to watch the replay of the sessions. If in case you miss out on any of the sessions, you can watch the leaderboards of those sessions and check out whether you would have been a part of it. If you were to be a part of it, whether your name would have been there or not. With that, guys, you can download all the premium content. Everything is downloadable in the form of a PDF. And yes, you will have not only the tests and assignments, but also in every session, you will have the master teacher and the class teacher to ensure that all of your doubts are cleared inside the class itself. The class teacher will ensure that every doubt of yours is cleared inside the class without any questions, without any prejudice. All of your doubts will be cleared. Unlimited doubt solving, in-class doubt solving, real-time doubt solving is what happens at Vedantu. And to top it all off, guys, you have lots and lots of micro courses where you have KVPY preparations, NTSC preparations, Olympiad preparations, all your, you know, all your exams that you guys are preparing for all of that, and your competitive exams. And with that, you have your stress relief exercises, you have your breathing exercises, tons and tons of activity to make sure that you guys are in the right track. So what you're gonna do, guys, is very simple. Click on the link that is given in the description. So let me just show you how to do it. So this is one of the videos that came out very recently. So what you're gonna do is, guys, click on register to Vedantu Pro right now. Since you're watching the video, you guys can directly go to the link. Click on this link and it'll directly take you to the web page. So this Vedantu's web page is all you need to enroll into any of the courses. So what you do is click on change, whatever grade, whatever batch you are, whatever syllabus you guys follow in school, you can click on that and you can check out all the details that you want over here. Now there are three different types of courses offered at Vedantu: Vedantu Pro Lite, Vedantu Pro Classic, Vedantu Pro Plus. Vedantu Pro Lite is everything that you need. You have your live interactive sessions, you have test series and assignments. You have your assignments, you have your doubt solving inside the class, but there is no doubt solving outside the class. In Classic, however, you will have the doubt solving outside the session as well. In Pro Plus, you have that, and you'll also have someone called as a personal mentor. Now, for all of these, guys, the best part is that you get a flat 10% discount. So the price of your Vedantu Lite from 2600 rupees would drop down to 2340 rupees for a month. Now you might think that, sir, that's a lot of money. Let's take it as 2400 rupees. In that 2400 rupees, you're getting your KVPY preparations, NTSC preparations, you have your Olympiads, and you're also getting all the six subjects: physics, chemistry, bio, math, English, social science, all of the subjects you're getting. So that means that per subject, if you think about it, if you just talk about your regular syllabus also, that's basically six subjects, which means that you're paying roughly about 400 rupees per subject. And with that, guys, you're also getting lots and lots of other things as well. So there is nothing better in the market out there than Vedantu, let me tell you on that. And we also have something called as Vedantu's Improvement Promise. Vedantu's Improvement Promise, or VIP, tells you that if you enroll in the long-term course and if you don't see any improvement in your score, you can claim your complete money back as well. Yes, people, If there's no improvement in your score, you can get your money back. And that is the kind of confidence that we at Vedantu are giving you people. So enjoy. All right. And yes, guys, the year-long program is 29,699 rupees. Again, if you calculate it, it'll still be less. It's a per month. It'll be less than 400 rupees per subject as well. So these are all the teachers who is going to be teaching you. Amrit sir, Abhishek sir, Saravi ma'am. You can imagine what kind of amazing teachers you have. You have this. This is the timetable of the class. This is your results that we have produced in the past. Be it CBSE 10th, be it CBSE 12th, be it ICSE 10th. Or even ICC 12th, you can check out all of the results. You can check out all the testimonies of your friends, your colleagues, and understand what Vedantu is all about. And yes, guys, you will be getting the best of the best. Let me tell you that. With Vedantu's improvement promise, there's no way on earth that you're going to get anything less than what you expect. All right. So yeah, guys, and yes, you can also check out all of the details in the link right there. So yeah, check it out for yourself and let me know what you think about it, right? With that said, guys, let me answer the question, right? The answer to this question, by the way, is 14. You know why it's 14? Because when you say 5 over here, they're talking about the 5 squares. 1 square, 2 square, 3, 4, and this whole thing, which makes it 5. Here it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. So that's how you get 14. So that is the answer, guys. How many of you guys got it right? Let's see. Who and all were the geniuses of today's session. Thank you for joining once again, guys. Do not forget to like, share, subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one with another interesting concept. Until then, this is Anup signing off for the day. Have a great, great day ahead. And more importantly, stay safe and keep learning physics. Keep learning all subjects, in fact, but a little bit more of physics because I love physics, and also more importantly, use it in your day-to-day life, because whatever you study, my friends, one or the other day you're going to utilize it. It's never going to go in vain. So yeah, good luck for that. Thank you for joining. Catch you guys the next one. Until the next time we meet, this is I'm signing off for the day. Great day ahead. Bye bye. See you all.